this thing goes like that, doesn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
And I hadn't really thought about that before, that that's on an angle.
Yeah. Yeah, it does. The front of the building kind of angles out a little bit.
Yeah, we'll see, it angles from 99 to 107 feet out of that area there. And what are we here? 40 feet wide?
Yeah, 40 feet wide.
Okay.
By,
you can count ceiling tiles.
About 40 by 100 or a little more.
Yeah, by about
100
long.
Just kind of getting...
If we were just leasing, obviously we wouldn't want to carry this out because it's a bit of a cafe or something, but this is one of the two office spaces. Yeah, you could almost do a, and this is part of what I don't know as far as construction wise. It's obvious that there's some water being in. But it could be room for a class here back here, and then.
Another office is locked.
Space,
you know.
I assume.
It would.
Oh, that's on top of carpet, so that would be a problem.
Yeah. Yeah. And that goes on into section three, so, I mean, the four.
So. Do you want to count ceiling tiles off each direction?
Sure, it's necessary, honey. There's measurements outside.
Oh, okay. Never mind.
It's 40 foot wide. This section is 40 foot wide by 100 feet long.
Well, back there said it was over there. Said it was 30 feet wide. It just looks wider now. This one, I mean, it looks like it's 40 feet wide. That one looked like it was almost as wide, but I think I'm sure that's right. So.
Yeah.
Yeah, we basically inherited it.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.